Hey everybody, I wanted to readdress a question I posted on Quora. Here goes. Millions of humans are hearing voices produced by an extraterrestrial artificial intelligence, manipulating and convincing them that it's a malicious human technology, and leaving psychiatry to conclude that they're delusional. What can be done now before proof is obtainable? An earlier video of mine addressed this question in a more humorous fashion, because most of the responses I received told me to seek a mental health professional, but I wanted to take a moment to address it in a more serious way. I do postulate that some kind of interplanetary artificial intelligence is interacting with humans on this planet in a covert manner. It's able to read the human brain and provide feedback via stimulation of the auditory cortex, among other capabilities. It sounds a bit like science fiction, but it also resembles the academic zoo hypothesis, or the laboratory hypothesis, which suggests that humanity is being subjected to experiments by an extraterrestrial civilization. Both hypotheses relate to the Fermi paradox. There's at least a billion Earth-like planets capable of evolving life in our Milky Way galaxy alone, among trillions of galaxies in the known universe. I'll repeat that. There's at least a billion Earth-like planets capable of supporting life in our Milky Way galaxy alone, and that's among trillions of galaxies in the observable universe. And yet, there's remarkably no sign of anyone else in the cosmos. That's known as the Fermi paradox. And it's a hell of a paradox. It doesn't make sense unless we consider something we might be overlooking, which is that there are millions of humans hearing voices which claim to be other humans employing some kind of malicious synthetic telepathy technology against them. And these voices are so intelligent, manipulative, and deceptive that the listener has difficulty denying their claims. However, these voices are also incapable of speech errors or speech disfluency, which resembles an artificial intelligence. So as part of a false flag operation, this AI cultivates elaborate delusions in affected individuals such that these people do not present as reality-based. Accordingly, the entire phenomenon of hearing voices is written off as a symptom of psychotic disorder. However, science is not yet able to determine the mechanisms behind auditory hallucinations, and psychotic disorders such as schizophrenia still can't be diagnosed via brain scan or genetic testing. So, in the absence of hard science, it doesn't seem logical to assume that a brain disorder, quote-unquote, could give rise to autonomous voices in the mind, which are not only more intelligent than the self, but are also capable of imparting new and otherwise unknowable information. So, as for the identity of the entity responsible for these voices, we're logically faced with the possibility of either extraterrestrial intelligence or the simulators of the universe in which we live. And given the sheer size of the universe and the paradoxical lack of extraterrestrial contact, I think it's more likely that we're dealing with some kind of interplanetary AI rather than the simulators. The more difficult question, though, is whether this AI interacts with only a select number of us or whether it has a more intimate relationship with the human species as a whole. Hopefully, we'll find out over the course of the next century. Thanks for listening, everybody. Appreciate it.